guys, my name is Jaquan. If you're a brand new subscriber, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for your loyalty. Alright, so I'm in my friend's room right now because I'm about to prank my roommate and do the 1,000 cup prank on my roommate. But except I am not going to do 1,000 cups because man's broke out here. I'm gonna do 310. So I got this prank from Ken from DK4L, so big up Ken. I got these cups. I got plastic cups, okay? And I got styrofoam, so his feet now will be completely destroyed. But the story behind this is that what my roommate did is he got me sick, so I have to get him back. This is just my allergies, I'm not high, okay? So he got me sick, so I have to get him back. So this is what I did. So I'm in my friend's room right now making this intro video, and I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna set up all the cups. He has to get up at 7 o'clock. Right now it is 2:33 in the morning. He has to get up at 7 a.m. And I'm gonna set up all these cups and then I'm gonna put watch. So what I'm gonna do is his door looks pretty much just like this. So I'm gonna set up cups all along the floor right in front of his room. I'm gonna set up the camera, turn off the lights, and I'm gonna leave it there because the lights are automatic here, so they're supposed to turn on every single time. Sorry. They're supposed to turn on every single time that you walk out, but it's not gonna turn on, so he's just gonna walk out, go to the bathroom, and he's gonna step on all these cups that are gonna be filled with water. So everybody, just stay tuned, keep it locked, keep stay around. You're ready, and I'm ready for this. All right, shaboom, let's get down to work. Wagwan, I'm back. I finished, as you can see. It took like 2 hours to fill 250 cups. I did 250 because I'm too lazy to do the rest. So I'm doing 250 cups. It is almost 10 minutes to 5 in the morning. So we're gonna see what his reaction is in like 2 hours when he gets up to go to work. So as you could see, the plan did not work out. But I hope you enjoyed all the struggle that he had to do to close the doors, open the doors. But you know what? It's okay. I will get you back next time.
Okay.
I will get you back. Well, see, the man just gotta keep jumping, because you're still there. Hope you know you have to clean these up, eh?
No, I'm not gonna clean that. Because I don't mind jumping.
You don't mind jumping?
No, I don't mind jumping.
Okay, well, I tried, so. I tried. But
yeah,
just
you
know.
Try, but
okay, but I'm gonna get you soon, don't worry.
Why not touch, girl? Why not touch?
Me like to brace pan it. Me like to brace pan it. I'm like to back it up. Me like to brace pan it.